It's been a long and lonely trip, but I'm glad I took it, because it was well worth it. Got to read a couple books and do some research before I reached my verdict. Never thought that I was perfect. Always thought that I had a purpose. I used to wonder if I'd live to see my first kiss. The most difficult thing that I did was recite my own words at a service, realizing the person I was addressing probably wasn't looking down from heaven. Cooking up something in a hell's kitchen, trying to listen in or eavesdrop from some other dimension. It was self-serving, just like this is. Conveniently religious, on Easter Sunday and on Christmas, the television went from being a babysitter to a mistress. Technology made it easy for us to stay in touch while keeping a distance. So we just stayed distant and never touched. Now all we do is text too much. I don't remember much from my youth, maybe my memory is repressed. Or I just spent too much time wondering if I'd live to have sex. I fell in love for the first time in fourth grade, but I didn't have the courage to talk to her. In eighth grade, I wrote the note and slipped it in somebody else's locker. Considered killing myself because of that. It was a big deal. It was a blown cover. It was over for me. My goose was cooked. Stick a fork in me. The jig is up. Blew my chances. The rest is history. Our future was torn asunder. It became abundantly clear I was only brought here to suffer. At least I didn't include my name. Thankfully, I wrote the whole note in code, and it had 10 layers of scotch tape safety seal, making it impossible to open. Plus, it was set to self-destruct. Whoever read it probably died laughing. I wonder if they lived long enough to realize what happened. A year later, I came to understand that wasn't love that I was feeling for her. I had someone else to obsess over. I was older, and I was very mature. I forged my time signature while practicing my parents' autograph because I was failing math. Disconnected the phone when I thought the teacher would call my home. Checked the mailbox twice a day. At the end of a long dirt road, steamed open a couple envelopes like I was in private detective mode. If you snoop around long enough for something in particular, you're guaranteed to find it. For better or worse, that's how I learned it's best to just keep some things private. It was the best of times. Was the end of times. An only child with a pen and pad, writing a list of things I could never have. Walls in my house were paper thin, and the scribble seemed to get deafening. My memory served me correctly and made it a point to avoid and forget some things. Proudly to keep from being embarrassed, never meant to upset or give grief to my parents. Kept my secrets, hidden my talents in my head, never under the mattress. Therapy couldn't break me, never learned a word that would ensure safety, so I spoke softly. And I tiptoed off, and the door to my room was like a big old coffin. The way that it creaked when I closed it shut, anxieties peaked when it opened up. As if everything that I was thinking would be exposed, I still sleep fully clothed. It was the best of times. It was beautiful, it was brutal, it was cruel. It was business as usual, heaven, it was hell. Used to wonder if I lived to see 12. When I did, I figured that I was immortal. Loved to dance, but couldn't make it to the formal. Couldn't bear watching my imaginary girlfriend bust a move with any other dudes. Tone Love was talking about a wild thing, but I was still caught up with some child things. Scared of a god who couldn't spare the rod. It was clearly a brimstone and fire thing. Pyromaniac, kleptomaniac, couldn't explain my desire to steal that fire. Now I add it to my rider, like please don't throw me in that patch of briar. It was the best of times. It was the end of times. The school counselor was clueless, cause I never skipped classes. Perfect attendance, imperfect accent, speech impediment they can never really fix. And I fake bad eyesight so I can wear glasses. Considered doing something that would cripple me. Wanted a wheelchair, wanted a sympathy, wanted straight teeth, so then came braces. 4 years of headgear helped me change faces. It was the best of times. It was the end of times. Wonder if I live to see marriage. Wonder if I live long enough to have kids. Wonder if I live to see my kids have kids. If I do, I'ma tell them how it is. But don't listen when they tell you that these are your best years. Don't let anyone protect your ears. It's best that you hear what they don't want you to hear. Better to have pressure from peers than not have fears. Bear won't give you chest hair. Spicy food won't make it curl. When you think you got it all figured out and then everything collapses, trust me kids, not the end of the world.
truck and this bitch make some noise.
Yeah,
do it. See, understand. Hey. I waited my whole life to be the man of the hour. I really can't lie. I was the man when I started. I'll be the man when I die. Man, these hoes take your money. And I take their virginity. I'm high. I split a O in half. And now it's a parenthesis. Crazy, crazy. Hey, shit, retardedly stupid. I put that weed in the earth and pass it. Yep, that's Allie, you been. Okay, now, oh, that's your girl. Well, I don't give a Massachusetts. Okay, I'm Westside. Tell them dying underneath them tulips. Say you bored, oh, like Enrique. I'm 2-pay, I'm 3-pay. I'm looking like I'm a sweepstakes. But I treat your girl like a cheapskate. Cause I need a crib, a big estate. I need a boat and that need a lake. I need some salmon, that need a plate. That need a chef, so I keep it safe. My crew is who I be with it. Rosé, I sippity sip it. I'm quagmire, I fuck hoes. My cash flow, I giggity giggity. Oh boy, I'm cockamanian. Mosanian, insanian. Pulling up a Mercedes. Rolling up like I'm Damien. I love girls, it's Arabian, Albanian, Caucasian. Yeah. I ride around getting cranium, cause my it's hard as titanium.
Do it.
Oh boy, you had your chance and blew it. New York, hands up if you motherfucker do it. Say, I do it. Boy. See, understand what I feel like. The world mine is bow down. The world mine, I'ma let you live. The world mine, The one and only in this motherfucker. What? Niggas staring like we the only one in this motherfucker. How could you not know we in this motherfucker? I got my haters looking lonely in this motherfucker. Whoa. I'm sipping on whatever I get handed. Throwing house parties so crazy that my crib look like a campus. Play your cards right and I can blow you up. No, I ain't gambling shit. I'm wasting this. Looks like a job for Captain Plank. Not good, Lodi Wodi. I just took more shots than Kobe. The realest niggas is rapping the baddest bitches from. She put that thong on my groin. And then it go boing. Got my front her on her bumper. Doesn't look like she toying. Okay, I hustle hard like I'm finna lose the crib. And party hard like I'm finna do a beat. Okay, now all I ever do is big. So all she wanna do is big. Girl, what your name is? I really can't remember. And don't break a tree down. Somebody yell out timber. I'm up in them push clouds. Lighting up like I'm Zeus. Bitch, stand back, watch out. Real nigga, do it. I do it. Boy. See, understand, I feel like the world mine is bow down. The world mine, I'ma let you live. The world mine.
I'ma learn you. You ready? Luda.
Let me tell you about these old school Chevys, Cadillacs, SS Impalas. If you smoking, then we got more sacks than Troy Polamalu. Your partners want some totas. My partners want some keys. In Atlanta, we get that paper. Can you hate us? Say cheese. 10,000 wide amps. 6 15-inch kickers. My trunk bumping like it injected. Shots like a stripper, no insurance on these whips. Tags all outdated, I might not be to you, but my mama thinks I made it. We gon' ball till we fall, or this conjure get us wasted. And I never drink that white, all my women think I'm racist. On that brown with a twist, tell these to reminisce that my name is Ludacris. And I'm like, let me tell you about this super fly, dirty, third cold, muddy water, shout it, pop that. Let me tell you about this old school blowing lean candy, yes, and collard greens, pocket full of stone, ride clean. Let me tell you about this country. 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 I told them all, man, whole Lord, country is what country does.
all I feel, that's all I am, that's all I've been. That's right.
A la gente.